this is where we go. When we're gray and old.
Cause I've been told that celebration lets the winds unfold. So when I'm lying in my bed, thoughts running through my head.
Yeah.
That was so excited.
I'm glad you popped up because I was we were like that's the wrong video. Taylor Swift? Taylor Swift is not here.
Yeah. Glenn was like, what is happening? All right, you know your next guest is famous when even Taylor Swift is freaking out performing with him on stage. I am talking about world famous singer, songwriter, and entertainer Robbie Williams. Hi.
How are you doing?
We are so excited
so
to have you.
Was the last segment about, like, you can't get your money back?
Yes.
Correct.
Okay. I've rented a place in Italy, and they won't give me my deposit back. Well, if this sort of goes viral, I'm coming for you. You know who you are. Oh, give me my money.
That's right. Exactly right.
Back to me being a big deal.
You know, he is a big deal.
I'm sorry, you a singer or a comedian?
Right.
I'm a bit of both.
I heard you were actually a big prankster, too. I want to ask you about that also later.
Okay.
Speaking of, what a career. 18 Brit Awards, more than 80 million records sold worldwide. You were even in the Guinness Book of World Records for selling 1.6 million tickets in a single day. It actually crashed every website and server in town.
Holy moly.
What? Like, it's so interesting because you are such a huge success in the UK, but this was part of a grand plan on your part. Why?
Please don't
you
minimize my success.
No, I will not.
It's not just
I will not.
It's not just the UK. Look, America, I'm big. Big deal. Right? Just, I know you don't know me, but it's like an anomaly. Something happened. You didn't dig it. It's okay. I still love you. I married one of you. And I'm breaking America, one American at a time. Mm-hmm. My wife and my mother-in-law are familiar with my work. Mm-hmm. And now you are the lovely Dana.
I am familiar with your work.
Yeah.
But was that actually part of a plan to wait to kind of hit the US?
No, actually what happened was this. You know, like when Britney got the umbrella and shaved her hair
off
and whacked the car?
I do.
Well, at the time of me like promoting in America, that's where I was at with my mental health.
Okay.
And I decided that it would probably be sane if I just lived in America, had anonymity, and that would be the sane thing to do. So I did that because the parent driving the car is sane.
Right.
But all the narcissists surrounding the parent that made that decision is going, why'd you do that? Why'd you do that?
There's money there.
Well, no, it's not the money.
Right.
But I had that. It was sort of like, you're dead without affirmation.
Right.
So, hi, America. I know I'm like 25 years too late.
Over here.
But
let me,
this is a public announcement for me. I'm doing gigs at the Wynn Vegas.
Yeah.
I'm really good. I sing, I know mostly all of the words. And I sing in key for 75% of the songs. You will have a good time whether you know my songs or not.
Well, right. Welcome to America, Robbie.
Thank you. It's so good to be here professionally.
Anybody ever, you kind of remind me of a young Elton John.
Oh, my gosh. I just said, you
didn't
remind
me of,
if Elton John and Adam Lambert had a baby, it would be you.
I was playing golf the other day, and a guy joined me, and he said, you remind me of Elton John. And I was like, oh, thank you. And he went, he ugly.
Is that true?
Last week, it 100% actually happened. And I was like, you know when you have something happen, you're like, you're not sure whether that happened or not.
Right.
So you're just like, thank you.
You know, and speaking of Adam Lambert, we actually just learned that you were actually asked to join Queen as well.
Yeah, 25 years ago, though.
Really?
Yeah, 25 years ago. And look, Freddie Mercury, I believe, is an angel. He's like a god to me.
Right.
And 25 years ago, when I was asked by Brian May and Roger Taylor to do that, there is no way I had the self-worth or the confidence to step anywhere near his shoes.
Right.
Adam Lambert, on the other hand, is a God-given gift with one of the best set of pipes I've ever heard.
He is.
Full-on charisma, really good-looking dude. I love him to bits. He is perfect for that job. I wasn't. But I am now.
But
so
now.
So Roger Taylor, and here's another public announcement service for me. If Adams doesn't want to do it, your boy.
What, I'm your boy. When are you starting up there at the Wynn?
Soon.
Yeah. I mean, can we go out and buy tickets, you know, today?
Please do, oh, yes. Okay.
You start March 24th.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, Dana.
March 24th.
Somebody was prepared for this.
Yes. Yeah. This month, and there are shows at the Wynn, lovely hotel, great food. Mm-hmm. Come down, see the show, have a good time.
Now, I heard that you have a brand new baby boy.
I do. His name's Bo Benedict Enthoven Williams, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. How exciting
We've
is that?
We've got four now.
That's amazing.
Wow. Yeah.
Do they care? Like, are they impressed with Robbie Williams? Or are they like, yeah, whatever, Dad?
My older daughter is.
Okay.
I'm cool right now, but okay. She's seven.
That won't last.
No, I know that. So I've got a seven-year-old, a five-year-old, a 14-month-old, and a four-week-year-old. Mm-hmm. So right now, they dig me.
Okay.
But they don't know. They can't read. So as
More
soon as
American
they get
fans.
On Wikipedia or can put my name into YouTube, they'd be like, you wrote these lyrics?
Right. Do they have any musical inclination?
Yes.
They do?
My daughter is writing songs already. It's phenomenal. Yeah.
Really?
And I am taking credit for what she's writing.
Now, I'm just going to tell you guys, I'm going to keep going until you rap me because I love him so much.
Oh,
so I'm just
you.
Telling you guys, I'm just going to keep going. But real quick, I want to do a clip. It's one of your most memorable duets with someone not as famous as you. Okay, take a look.
I know I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you.
Wow.
Aw, £20 ago.
God, that was beautiful. What was it like, face to face with her?
Oh, she's absolutely stunning
right.
as a person, as a singer, as a human, as an actress. And it was such a big deal to be able to get her to be on the record. And there, as you see on that video, she just beams charisma.
But
a little
did
bit
you
to
see?
Bit.
She gave you the eyes. Did you see that?
She's a very good.
She
she's
gave
a very.
You the
she's
eye.
A very good actress.
No. She gave you the eye.
Yeah.
She's, did you see it? It's a sexy eye thing.
Yeah, but the eye I gave back, it looked as though
do
I wanted
the,
to
do the sexy eye.
No, but I look as though I wanted to murder her. That was my version of sexy. Was like.
You know, you kind of had that look when this segment
oh my
started.
God.
hey, you know, getting back to the father thing.
Yeah.
This is the deal. This apparently Eddie Van Halen, cool guy, right? Big
yeah.
rocker. So when his son was about 15, took his friend's son and some friends to a movie. And it was like, Dad, sit in the back. And he goes, oh, okay. And he goes to the back and he goes, are you kidding me? I'm Eddie frickin' Van Halen. And I'm not cool enough to sit with a 15-year-old? What's up with that?
I totally get it. And I'm just enjoying these moments when they still care about me.
Mm-hmm. I love you. By the way, you are as nice backstage as you are on camera. This is not an act. He is so lovely.
Oh, bless you. Thank you.
Loved having you here.
It's
thank
been
so you
much
so much.
Fun. Thanks, guys.
Oh, nice
thank
to meet you.
You. Thanks,
you
America.
Are such a joy. Do you want to know? You might want to pay attention to this. This is okay. You can
buy
see.
Tickets. He's got four kids.
Yeah.
You can see Robbie Williams live in Las Vegas. The residency at the Wynn Las Vegas is Encore Theater starting March 24th. All dates are on your screen. Will also be posted on KTLA.com. Robbie, I'm not kidding. You come here anytime. I love
Bless
you.
Bless you guys.
I love you. Thank,
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Do sexy eyes.
All right. We'll be right back.